The next game provided the shock of the season, a 4-0 drubbing at home to Norwich.
In it goes Dorigo. Oh, it's Mark Robbins. Good save, Fox. Goal for Norwich, Ruel Fox. Danger again here, it's Ruel Fox, and this is Sutton. Robbins coming near post now, two further back, can he pick out Jeremy Goffs? Oh, that's a fantastic goal by Norwich City. Oh, look at that, it's Fox from a mistake by Lukic, it's going to be four surely.
Worse still, a serious injury to David O'Leary. Did this mean a rethink in the boss's strategy?
Well, to a degree it did, because one of the reasons I brought David here was to give the younger players the benefit of his experience, particularly the young defenders, and particularly the young central defenders, Newsome and David Weatherall. And I think, despite his injury, we've seen some of the benefits of that. I think had he not got injured, we'd have seen even more benefits from it. But I think we have seen benefits. I think, for instance, he's helped young David Weatherall a lot, and he's a player who, I think, from the start of the season, has changed dramatically. He now looks like a footballer.